I met her when I was still with my ex, but her lipstick was blood red, she wore her hair messed up. She was my best friend when I had a boyfriend, but she was on my mind when I was in his bed. So we kept in touch, cause I wanted to touch her. I got kinda drunk and told her that I liked her. She said, "You're the best, this girl has got me all messed up."